In the Chopin that you played, would you play the left hand softly?
The top.
Softer still. That's a beautiful sound. And now play it with the right hand and put the right hand about two or three notches above the left. Much nicer, in my opinion. Very good.
Thank you.
Okay, well done.